breaking news that are coming in. The finance ministry has rubbished reports about Chinese currency printing corporation being given contract to print Indian currency notes. The DEA Indian currency notes are being and will be printed only in Indian government and RBI currency presses. That has been the statement that coming in from the government. Remember, a report by the South China Morning Post had said that China is printing currencies for the governments of several countries, which included India, Nepal, Sri Lanka and many other countries. Now, this report quoted a top official of the state-owned bank note printer, and this entire report had caused a lot of ripples across social media, where people were asking about the implications to the national security. The government has come out and clarified, because many people like Congress leader Shashi Tharoor had expressed his shock and asked union ministers to come out and clarify, because this was hinting at compromising of the nation's security.